Emily Dominguez with Remax Town and Country, and today I am here with Brad and Corina Conyne, and they are the Conyne Legacy team here at Remax Town and Country. So Brad, you've been with Remax Town and Country for 15 years now.
I have, yes.
Yeah.
I actually started with Remax as a buyer's agent for Michael Coburn.
Part of his team.
Yes, before he bought this office.
Well, can you tell us from that point to where you are now,
How
Michael's training, mentorship, leadership has got you to where you are and how your production has grown year over year?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I think it starts with Michael's character. You know, when I was new, I thought all realtors were like him. He wore a suit every day.
And they're not.
In the office, and he always went to the office and scheduled his appointments, and I knew I wanted to be like that.
So, Corina, at what point in Brad's career did y'all decide to bring you in and form a team?
We had always talked about it in the beginning, and Michael and Deborah always saying that I should get into real estate, but kind of scary.
Yeah.
You know, having
one income,
yeah. And then probably in 2018, we started talking about it more seriously and decided to get my license and came on. You know, with Michael being the way he is and so much training and classes and, I mean, just everything literally from start to finish, you know, it's just been great. And him showing us how to use Facebook and Instagram and YouTube to really promote our business with social media.
Yeah.
I think that has definitely benefited us.
That's awesome. I'm sure it's only going to grow from there too.
Yeah.
So
yeah,
that's
really
fun
excited.
To see.
Yeah.
Well, can you both tell us a little bit about the culture of the office and why you choose to stay here after 15 years and why you chose to not only join your husband, but, you know, be a part of this team?
Yeah. I would say it's just a fun, great atmosphere. Michael and Deborah just with the happy hours and the Christmas parties and the Co-Bucks and just always doing fun things to try to keep us feeling as a family, because I know a lot of realtors, they don't necessarily work in the office, so you kind of feel like,
or even have a live broker,
right. You kind of feel like you're on an island all by yourself, but they always, you know, try to make you feel like, hey, we're a family. Mm-hmm. And so I'd say definitely a family culture and a fun culture.
That's awesome.
For me, I don't know anything other than Remax. When I started, I knew Remax was, no one sold the most houses, and 15 years later, it's the same. So from a brand recognition standpoint, I don't think there's anything better than Remax. So there wouldn't ever be a reason to leave. And I just don't think I'd go anywhere, you know?
Just with Michael's mentorship has just been awesome. And really, you know, pulling that out of Brad has been great. So
that's so great. Well, y'all, you heard it from Brad and Corina today. But we want you to come check us out. So look at the YouTube page, check out our Facebook page, and we'd love to chat with you. So thanks so much.
Thanks.